How to get a refund on Gumroad. Hi guys, in this tutorial, I'll be showing you how you can get a refund on Gumroad. Maybe you got a course and then it did not meet your expectation and you want a refund. It is possible on Gumroad. But the first thing you should notice is that Gumroad just does not refund money at the first instance or first complaint. This is because Gumroad is not the owner of the product you got. So how do you request for a refund on Gumroad? The first thing to do is to email the creator of the course or the product you got. After emailing the creator and then the creator does not respond after 30 days, then you can email Gumroad via the customer care. So how do you email the creator of the product? First thing to do is to go to product. Here you would see the products you got. If you have gotten a product before, you would see a product you got. I currently have not gotten any product. That is why it's not displayed here. So once you see the products you've gotten, by the right side of the screen, you'll see three dots by the right side of the screen. All you need to do is to click on it. Then once you click on it, you have access to the creator's email address. Once you have access to the creator's email address, input your complaints and then send it to the email address. Then you wait for 30 days. That is if you didn't get a response immediately from the creator, or if you didn't get a response at all. After 30 days, come over to your account and then by the left side of the screen, scroll down until you see help here. Click on it. And then once you click on help, you're taken to the customer care support page, and then from here you can just decide to contact Gumroad directly by clicking in the contact sidebar at the right side of the screen, or you could just search for your problem here, whichever one you select. The main thing is that your problem is solved. All right, so you can just come over here, click on contact, and then you can send a message directly to Gumroad. From here, you'll pick it up and eventually your money would be refunded. So this is how to get a refund on Gumroad. Thanks for watching.